Hamlet from the
Not Real Award.
The Armstrong family barred from ringside. Please make welcome one half of the Wild Eyed Southern Boys, Tracy Smothers.
Sounds like the premise for a gangster movie. Smothers was framed last week. And this week, with the Armstrong family barred from ringside, Jim Cornette and Stan Lane have been barred from the building. They left here in a huff, I'll tell you that. They didn't like that stipulation. It's going to be Beautiful Bobby one-on-one with Tracy Smothers. This should be another very fast-paced contest.
Well, I love seeing Bobby Eaton wrestle because he does some of the most amazing stuff flying off the top rope.
He certainly does. He's probably as, I don't know if anybody in wrestling that can do the things off the top rope that Bobby Eaton can do. He does them on a nightly basis. A real superstar. And that young man, Tracy Smothers, along with his partner, Steve Armstrong, forming the Wild-Eyed Southern Boys, a great young tag team. Beautiful Bobby bringing Smothers out of the corner with a hip lock takeover. Again, fans, remember tomorrow night, 7 o'clock in Gainesville, the Georgia Mountain Center. And on Tuesday night, again at 7 o'clock, early start time, national TV taping in Marietta at the Cobb Civic Center.
And remember, next week here on TBS, Saturday morning, we have the Power Hour, and Rick Steiner's going to run the gauntlet, and he's going to be going against Big Dog Rick.
That should be very interesting. Rick Steiner running the gauntlet this coming Saturday morning against Moondog Rick. Great dropkick there by Tracy Smothers on Beautiful Bobby.
And even Saturday night at 6:05, World Championship Wrestling, it's going to be 2 hours, and it's going to be Sting versus, wow, this is great, Nature Boy Buddy Landell. And then, I can't wait for this one. We're going to open Teddy Long's surprise box. And I know what's in it.
No, you have no idea what's in it. Nice drop toe by Tracy Smothers into the hammerlock. Beautiful Bobby trying to marry him over. Half Nelson by Tracy Smothers, but Eaton was in the ropes. You get a clean break this time. And as usual from Tracy Smothers, we get a very clean break. Boy, what a clash of champions it's going to be. Tracy Smothers, Steve Armstrong, and El Gigante, the 7'7", 450-pounder, will take on Beautiful Bobby and the fabulous Freebirds. That's at the Clash of Champions. Of course, that, what a right hand. Beautiful Bobby nails him again with a right. Tracy Smothers is now in a lot of trouble. Good quickness there, Smothers. Showing great agility, caught Eaton right in the face with the elbow. Smothers on the top rope himself, high cross body. Eaton kicks out at one and rolls out of bounds.
He has to, because that would have had to hurt, Jim. He has to get out of there.
Smothers going for a move there. Smothers, caught him right in the face. Beautiful Bobby knocked back into the security railing, almost into the front row of ringside.
He's going to have a black eye tomorrow.
Clash of Champions, again, one of the things that I am really looking forward to seeing. We've been talking about it.
We know what I'm really looking forward to is seeing the live Danger Zone with Sting and the Black Scorpion face to face. I can't wait for that one.
That's going to be outstanding. Plus, 11 great matches in addition to the live Danger Zone. You can see it live as it happens right here on TBS, Tuesday night, November the 20th at 8:05. That's the Tuesday before Thanksgiving as Beautiful Bobby works on the arm of Tracy Smothers. The Midnight Express and the Southern Boys have had their problems in recent weeks. The Southern Boys received their wrestling wrap-up award from editor Dennis Brent one of the reasons, because they did upset the Midnight Express earlier in the summer of 1990. That really catapulted them into national prominence. Good movement there by Smothers, and he takes them down with that clothesline.
Well, I should win an award for being your co-hostess for this long and making the main event the best wrestling show there is.
Oh, I'm sure you'll get your what's coming to you sometime. I'm sure she certainly will, and Tracy Smothers with a leapfrog and martial arts hands and feet. Fans, while we have the opportunity, remember, Starrcade 90 exclusively on pay-per-view is Sunday night, December the 16th at 7 o'clock Eastern time. But tell them about the tickets. That's the big thing. The tickets go on sale this Tuesday.
That's right, and they're at the tickets now. And you've got to get them this Tuesday because they go on sale. So camp out the night before because they're going to go fast.
They're also on sale at the Kiel Auditorium box office. Don't you ever wear your glasses?
I don't wear them.
fans that furnish these big cards, I guess you should be writing them with Crayolas and big type.
No, that's what the signers do, not Missy Hyatt.
Smothers using the wrist lock effectively on beautiful Bobby. Bottom line is, wait a minute, right here he's got him in a cradle. If you're in St. Louis and you want to be at Starrcade, tickets go on sale this Tuesday morning at the Kiel Auditorium box office and all tickets now location.
I said that.
That will make Gary Juster very happy that we did. Boom, right hand. Did you hear that one? Bobby Eaton really nailed Tracy Smothers. Remember, if you just joined us, this is a captain's match. The Armstrong family barred from ringside. Cornette and Lane barred from the building.
I hate to see these two guys' faces tomorrow.
They have really nailed each other. And now a lateral press. One, two, and Smothers kicks out. Outstanding contest here on the main event. And next Sunday on the main event, we've got another great program. Big six-man tag team match next Sunday. And Paul Lee will talk to Sting in the Danger Zone. Always remember, our wrestling weekend starts off at 9:05 Eastern Time, Saturday mornings on the Power Hour.
You know, and I get up early to watch it, too.
Well, that's very nice. I hope that everybody does. It's at a new time. Right hand by beautiful Bobby. Tracy Smothers' head snapped right back almost to our camera. And there he's nailed with a clothesline. Beautiful Bobby really turning it on here.
These guys have been going at a tooth and nail since the beginning of this bout. I don't know how they've stood it this long. I mean, they're tag team experts, not single experts.
Smothers trying to fight his way back up on the apron. Bobby stomps him off there. Smothers with a shoulder block downstairs. Now, trying to go up. I thought he was going for a sunset flip, but he used his feet to his advantage there. Boy, this is the type of intense competition that we will see in Atlanta's Omni on Thanksgiving night. Great seats are still available for that Thanksgiving night tradition that begins at 8 o'clock. Elbow by beautiful Bobby. Down goes Tracy Smothers. Now Bobby going for the pin. That's a lateral press. He grapevined the leg, but Smothers kicked out, and beautiful Bobby cinches up that reverse chin lock. It's good to see a match with no interference, with no managers, no partners, no brothers, no cousins, nobody, no one at ringside, just the competitors, and maybe we'll create an environment where the best man will win. Smothers back up to that vertical base, trying to fight away from the pressure. There's the elbow downstairs. Right hand. And he poked him in the eye.
Well, Tracy's been hitting him in the face this whole match.
Beautiful Bobby now. Up top. He's in a bad way there.
Smothers. Oh, I hope he doesn't fall.
He's going to fall, all right. Right to the center of the ring. What a slam. What a slam here on the main event on TBS. And Smothers with the right hand, right below the heart, another one to the jaw. Beautiful Bobby in trouble, sent for the ride. Smothers elevates it.
How could he take this punishment like this?
Great competition here on World Championship Wrestling. Main event, flying elbow by Tracy Smothers. And I think he senses a victory here. Super kick, down goes beautiful Bobby. And Smothers signaling for the, I think, the shoulder block.
Oh, no, off the top rope?
Smothers with a shoulder block. Wait a minute, there's little Richard Marley of the Freebirds and Jimmy Jam Garvin. Garvin and Hayes. Left turn around, Pee-wee.
I'm so glad they're there.
Double DDT by the Freebirds. The referee did not see it. My gosh, can he not hear? Bobby Eaton has stolen it.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, beautiful Bobby.
The Freebirds and beautiful Bobby. Steve Armstrong has come down to ringside. They're nailing him. The Freebirds and Eaton destroying Steve Armstrong. They double DDT Tracy Smothers. Another double DDT. The Freebirds and Bobby Eaton are demolishing the Southern Boys.
Well, the Freebirds have never liked the Southern Boys anyway.
There comes Ricky Morton and Tommy Rich. Morton and Rich, who just despise the Freebirds and Bobby Eaton. Wait a minute. Here comes the champ.